The people of Sayuli to Mexico seem to be on the same moral level. Everyone's just surviving. It doesn't at all feel like there's a higher power. There's no huge corporations fucking people over. Everyone's just here, doing their best, and everyone respects that. From the hippies that travel there to experience a life different to theirs, to the homeless people in the street that only own the things they're trying to sell you, everyone's on the same moral ground, and I didn't experience anyone judging anyone for their conditions.
Do you ever wonder if anyone is ever gonna make it out? Is it wonder? Is it fame? Or is it popularity that ruins everything? Is the river not the rain? Why is everyone pretending that there's not a drop to drink? Well, there you are, holding on to everything. Let it all go, man. Let it all go, man. Let it all go, man. Let it all go.
When you step back from the rush of life, you realize how simple life can be, should be, even. In Canada and the US at least, everyone judges people based on what they think life should be, and that causes a lot of stress for everyone. Having to conform to what hierarchy says life should be is detrimental to a life that you can only live once.
Angelic eyes of sadness and fire-breathing dragons are all I see. But the longer I stand and the more I awake, the cracks in my hand and the lines on my face fail to remind me the frail and the blind see the same as me. Is it madness or is it fear? My brother, I'm not really sure after all these years. Is it wonder? Is it love? Or is everyone believing that it's under their control? Here we are, just waiting to explode. Let it all go, man. Let it all go, man. Let it all go, man. Let it all go.
No one's making it out alive. You will be okay. Life's not as complicated as you think. Despite what you feel, life isn't an industry. It's okay to not be rich, and it's okay to not agree with people. It's okay to do your own thing, even if it may not seem like it. Don't worry. Sayulita is not judging you.
My brother, I'm not really sure after all these years. Is it wonder? Is it love? Or is everyone believing that it's under their control? Here we are, just waiting to explode.